वेलकम बैक अगेन टू आवर मैथ्स क्लास ऑफ एडवोकेट बापू साहेब भोंडे हाई स्कूल. चिल्ड्रन, इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो ऑफ दिस लेसन वी अंडरस्टूड दैट हाउ टू मेक टेबल्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ रिपीटेड एडिशन. टुडे वी विल लर्न मोर अबाउट हाउ टू मेक टेबल्स विद द ईजीएस्ट वे. टेक आउट चिल्ड्रन the lesson let's make tables from your mathematics textbook page number 71. Children, we learned that multiplication means repeated addition in our lesson multiplication preparation. Here we can see if you have to add the same number again and again, we can take the help of multiplication, that both will give you the same answer. If you have to add 2 3 times, then it will be equal to 2 3s are, that is equal to 6. If you will add 2 3 times, you will get the same answer. With the help of this repeated addition, we can form different tables. Now we will learn how to make a table of 3. With the help of repeated addition, we will understand how to form a table of 3. Here you can see, children, we are having 1, 2, 3 stars in first box. Here and in the second box, we can see we have 3 stars. Two group of 3 stars, and in the third box we are having 3 groups of 3 stars. Like that we are having 1, 2, 3, 4 group of 3 stars. In each group we are having 3 stars. Now here we can see we have to add 3 number here once, so it will be 3 taken once. Then what will be the total? If you have taken 3 once, that is equal to 3. And what is the multiplication form? 3 ones are, 3 ones are 3. Now here we are having 2 groups of 3 stars. In one first group, if you will see, I will not count 3 2 times. What I will do? I will count the next number after 3, that is 4, 5 and 6. Means if you have taken 3 twice, twice means 2 times, means 3 plus 3. Then in multiplication we can write 3 2 times. What is 3 2s are 6. After 3 we will count 4 5 6. Then 3 2s are 6. Like that here we are having 3 groups of 3 stars. So what I will do? Yes, we have to take 3 thrice or 3 times. So what I will do? I will not add each group again and again. I will count forward from 6. Here till here we are having 6 stars. So I will count 7, 8, 9. Then what is 3 thrice? Yes, I will count forward from 6. 6 plus 3, it becomes 3 threes are, it become 9. And here like that we are having 3 how many times? 4 times. So I will count after 9, because till 9 we are having the same number of stars. So I will count forward to add more 3. So I will count forward from 9. That is 10, 11, 12. Then if you have to take 3, 4 times, then 9. I have counted 9. After 9, I have counted more 3. Means 9 plus 3, 3. How many times we have taken? 4 times. What is the total? What is the total of this 4 group? That is 12. 3 fours are 12. Next, here we have taken 3 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times. Means what we have to do now? Tell me, children. We will take the last number and I will add more 3 in it to form the 3 time table. So how many time we have taken here? One more time. How many time we have taken? 3, 5 time. That is one more time than before. So what is 3 5s are? 15. 12 plus 3, 15. Like that, if you have to count 3 6 times. So what I will do? I will take the last adding number, sum. That is 15. Then again, I will add more 3 in it. Then 15 plus 3, that is 18. And how many time I have added? 3, 6 times. So 3 multiplied by 6, that is 3, 6 are 18. Like that, again I am taking 18, the before number of 3's table. And again I am adding one more 3 in it. Then how many times I have taken 3? I have added 3, 7 times. 3 sevens are. What is 3 sevens are? That is 21. Now here also I will take 21 and more 3. Then 3 eights are 24. And again I am taking the before number, that is the last number 24, and added one more time 3. Then here I have taken 3 9 times. I have added 3 9 times. So 3 9s are 27. Now again I have taken the 27, the last sum of the table. Then I have to add one more time 3. So what will be the answer? How many times we have added 3? 10 times. Means 3 tens are, that is 30. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. 3 threes are 9. 3 fours are 12. 3 fives are 15. 3 sixes are 18. 3 sevens are 21. 3 eights are 24. 3 nines are 27. 3 tens are 30. So children, I hope you understood how to form a table of any number. Children, as we have learned how to form the tables of 3 and 2. Like that also, children, we can form any number of table with the help of repeated addition and multiplication. Like here, if you want to form the 4 time table, what you have to do, children? We have to add 4 one time. Here in the second, we have to add 4 2 time. And like this, you have to go on till 10. Then you can able to form 4 time table with the help of repeated addition. Here, let's read. 4 ones are 4. 4 twos are 8. 4 threes are 12. 4 fours are 16. 4 fives are 20. 4 sixes are 24. 4 sevens are 28. 4 eights are 32. 4 nines are 36. 4 tens are 40. And if you want to make 5 ten table, you have to add 5 again and again. 1 time, 2 time, 3 time. I have added 5 ones are 5. 5 twos are 10. 5 threes are 15. 5 fours are 20. 5 fives are 25. 5 sixes are 30. 5 sevens are 35. 5 eights are 40. 5 nines are 45. 5 tens are 50. Now you understood how to read the table. Like that, it is the 10 time table. So what you have to do to form the 10 time table? You have to add 10 repeatedly. Let's read 10 time table. 10 ones are 10. 10 twos are 20. 10 threes are 30. 10 fours are 40. 10 fives are 50. 10 sixes are 60. 10 sevens are 70. 10 eights are 80. 10 nines are 90. 10 tens are 100. Children, you can form any number of table with the help of repeated addition. If you want to form any number of table, you have to add, say, that number again and again. I hope you like this video, children. Please do practice at home. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe our channel.